how you can pull away those shells. They just fall right away. And look at that, exposed meat with absolutely no damage done to the crab at all.